Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Fairfield versus Iona college basketball matchup on Tuesday, January 11th, 2022. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Of course, I try and win every single pick I give out. We all know that's not possible, but if you're looking for my best bets, the games I like the best, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world, head on over to our website. It's PickDogs.com. Just click on the Premium Picks tab. But let's get to this one. Between Fairfield and Iona, two teams that we follow a lot, considering, well, they don't really play in one of the big conferences. Fairfield enters this one 8-7, but they have hit the skids recently. You know, we cashed earlier this season plenty on the Stags, but man, all of a sudden, the last four games, they have put the brakes on covering the point spreads. Yeah, I took one on the chin on that Siena game on Sunday, so certainly left a little bit of a mark. Still had a winning day in college hoops in my premium picks, but man, I expected a lot more from Fairfield as they were playing really well, had the lead in the first half. Meanwhile, Iona, well, these kids have clearly bought into Rick Pitino's system, and they are winning games. Losing last time out to St. Louis by 1 point, it was a buzzer beater. They were in position to win that game, just didn't work out for them. That's gonna happen in college hoops. We all know that more people quit betting over college hoops than any other sport, and it's because of shots like that. But we were getting 3.5 points in that one, so we were in the good on that game. Meanwhile, losses Kansas, Belmont, you know, all respectable teams. Wins over Alabama, 72-68. I mean, that is the whole season for Iona. A team that looks to be destined for the NCAA tournament with Rick Pitino, you know, at the helm. And we all know, man, this guy wins everywhere he goes. But Iona, 7-2-1 against the number in the last 10 on the road. 26-1 against the number in the last 27 games. Meanwhile, Fairfield has not covered the spread in their last four. 6-1 against the spread at home against a team with a winning road record. And the home team's covered in 10 of the last 14 meetings of these two. I don't care. I'm going with Iona. I'm riding the hot hand. Rather go down swinging with the better team, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, be sure to check out our premium YouTube. We got a variety of different offerings available, something for everyone. Just click the Join Now button. It's located directly below this video. And of course, Of course, we have other offers available, including our all the way down to our supporter level. Starts as low as $3 a month.